little sign there said Bike Speak Center, U.S. Olympic Center. Road's a bit bumpy. These concrete roads are always bumpy and rougher than traction asphalt. I think this concrete's so hard. Laid in sections, and one section gets out of alignment with the other section, it seems. So every time you transfer sections, it's like a big bump, like right there. There's a Toyota dealership to the right, Colorado Springs. So this is still Colorado Springs. Hey Google. Hey Google. Google's not answering. South Interstate 25 in Pueblo, that's where I'm headed. Where I want to make my next stop. Look here on my GPS. Loves Tire Care. North Elizabeth Street, Pueblo, Colorado, 35 miles, 73 parking spaces. I think I still get excited about this because I still dream of coming back out here on motorcycle and exploring as some of the YouTubers do, and maybe riding up Bike Speak. Olympics were in Brazil, I just thought I would love to go to the Olympics. Rio de Janeiro. I spent a lot of time in Columbus, Ohio at the rock climbing wall, artificial, with the padding all around it. I still get a little excited when I see these mountains. Just reflect into the type of people who want to live here.